And last night in Fort Worth, Texas, people held a vigil and a rally honoring 28-year-old Atatiana Jefferson, whose Fort Worth police say was shot and killed by an officer in her own home Saturday. A neighborhood had called police a non-emergency number because Atatiana's front door had been left open, and a responding officer then fired a shot through the home's window, killing the woman. Neighbors are expressing outrage. The officer is being interviewed today.